What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's another night of Get Good. Tonight we will be doing Street Fighter for a little bit, and then maybe after an hour I'll pop in either Transformers and continue the Grimlock run, or we'll be heading deep into space where no one can hear you scream with Alien Isolation on the hardest mode, and I swear to God I will try not to scream like a little girl. Give me 1 second before we start up. I'm going to make sure we get this going on the Facebook and spread it around. If you wanted, send me a fight invite, by all means. Because, as always, with Get Good and Total Justice Gaming, it's not about winning or losing. It's about learning. And I love to play everybody. I don't care if I win. I don't care if I lose. I just want to have a good, fun fight. So we are getting set up here real quick. I apologize for the delay. Alright. So, as always, we're going to be going back into the Brooklyn grind.
Survival.
Try to get them Alex colors. Turn on ranked matches. Hardware PlayStation only. Let's set 4-5. Tonight we will be going in as Alex. Yeah, we'll get them orange colors. I'm in Tennessee. I think UT is orange. I don't follow college sports. Go with random. Doesn't bother me too much. Apply settings.
This is a pretty good warm. This is a pretty good warm up.
This is a pretty good warm up. Hopefully, we'll be getting some decent matches tonight. I lowered the streaming quality just a bit to see if that doesn't make the lag on my end, make it a little bit easier on the fights. I'm wondering if that was what was causing some of the lag issues to begin with. If you're following on Twitch, I apologize if it doesn't look as great. I'm going to try to do what makes the game the most stable and watchable.
Ready. Fight.
Looks like you could use more training.
Ready. Fight.
Like you could use more training.
The Eternal Ganja.
Ready. Fight.
Let's try and speed up some of this. Turn on some casual fights. I see nothing too normal here. Or nothing too strange here, just running through the older ones for the difficulty spike hits.
Ready. Fight.
There we go.
Another fight is coming your way.
Kind of a lame ending to that match anyways. So as usual, we're probably going to be bouncing around bronze and ultra bronze. Karin. I kind of wish that modded Street Fighter 3 skin for Alex
was real.
Ooh, the lag.
Fight!
Did it go away? Yes, it went away. His light punch is a good anti-air.
Round two. Fight.
Hey.
of not sure why that happened, but okay.
You
that's
lose.
Cool. Good, went up with the level without. Sneak. Yep, there's that league down. We'll be getting a league up some point. Oh, thank you. You are only a one bar. I love how you set it to five only and does that. Maybe I'll get more matches if I go 4-5. Why don't you switch it up to go 4-5?
Ready. Fight. Another fight is coming your way.
Yeah, we got some casual matches.
Round one. Fight.
Went for the same move and I fell for it all the time. Oh well.
Round two. Fight.
There we go.
Looks like you could use more training.
Final round.
Come in for the slide. Come in for the slide. Well, we now see that neutral jumping light is pretty good against Vega. Give me some more fight money. I could always use more fight money. Does the gentleman want to battle again? I'm open to playing again, sir.
Round one.
Does indeed want to fight again.
Fight!
Right, what?
Stun gun, headbutt for the win.
Looks like you could use more training.
Round two. Fight.
Some good fights, dude.
You could use more training.
Put him in the bus. Yes.
Looks like you could use more training.
More tourism for China. Very high level lore. Looking forward to this. Of course, I'm seeing high level of 22. But I really enjoy playing against Laura because she is right now my favorite character until Jury comes out.
Round one.
It's kind of a My Shiro Inui looking costume.
Yeah! Attack! Crit!
There we go. It's that pressure she puts on, man. It's really, really good. I think I need to stop going for the headbutts and go right into the chops. So what I probably could have done to win that match, now that I've seen, is that when I connected, I could have gone into V-Trigger, and that would have given me Clothesline, which is a good utility. Totally cool.
Round two.
We're having a little bit of lag, I can tell, but it's not super horrible. Point. Why that didn't connect, because the chop did hit, and she should have been in frame stun. Either way, that was a good match. That's very good. I don't mind at all. Boar's just a really good character. Puts on a great amount of pressure. I'm not the best Alex player. I'll have no problem admitting to that. I don't know what I could have done different there, because that's when the lag took over, and like, one jab was like five jabs. But, you know, to each their own. It's not a big deal.
Ready. Fight. Coming your way.
is old. Now, the Ryu's a little different matchup now, because I do know that Chop can cancel Fireball if you get the timing down right.
Round one.
It depends if he's the Fireball thrown Ryu or if he's the get in there on you, Ryu.
Fight!
Now we do have lag. Tell when that was coming out. There's definitely some odd lag on this one, because it doesn't look like it's lagging, but then it does.
Round two. Fight.
Game, dude.
You lose.
Can't tell what's up with this because of the lag. It's not a big deal. You learn. And if any of those out there that watch this and think I'm horrible, you are absolutely correct. I put in time to Street Fighter maybe once a week, specifically for this show. It'll probably be switching into Overwatch when it comes out. Just in all honesty, I get burnt out on games really easily. So to prevent that with Street Fighter, I only do it once a week.
Power!
Looks like you could use more training.
Ready. Fight.
Hadouken! Hadouken!
Stand there and let me do it to him.
Looks like you could use more training.
That's absolutely the worst thing I hate about survival mode is their difficulty spikes are really, really bad.
Fight!
Halfway point.
Training.
Another casual match. Let's do this. He's got New York Tabby Alex. Mm-hmm. See, we're going to have a good learning match here because he'll be able to teach me more about Alex.
Fight!
Wake-up jabs do not work on him.
I'm all warmed up.
Looks like you...
Round two. Fight.
Good comeback. Because I remember it from last game.
Looks like I won. Alright.
Final round. Fight.
Got you on the sweep. Good games, dude.
You win.
Who do you like to fight again? Sure, dude, I'll fight again. It's casual. It's all about the learning.
Fight!
You remember, I just gotta jump. Got me on the crouch.
Looks like
round two. Fight.
I should cross him over. Yep, good game, dude. One to one matchup. Oh, let us go third time. Nice.
Round one.
Wonder if it's because it's casuals.
Fight.
should have just hit the like button. Would have got him with the jab.
Round two. Fight.
Now you just hyperbomb it. Good games, dude.
You lose.
Back to grinding for goers. Now see, that guy that I just played taught me a combo, and I'll be able to remember to use that in the future if I can ever get counter hit boot.
Ready. Fight.
I'm all warmed up. Get your hand there. I'm all warmed up.
Get a ranked match. DJ Rush.
Hyper fire!
Impossible!
Round two. Fight.
Go.
Okay.
Final round. Fight.
Games, dude.
No! You lose.
That match, I was jumping too much. See if his internet jumps back up to one bar. I don't know why I keep getting all these one-bar matches.
Round one. Fight.
On, this is awful.
Round two. Fight.
Better.
You're caught.
blocked. Down you go. All
mine. KO.
Oh, well.
Good.
You lose.
Yeah, I wouldn't want a rematch either. That lag was just bad. I'll use that as my new stun combo.
Like you could use more training.
Like you could use more training. coming your way.
Plug the controller in. DJ Rashid. Charged my thing at the wrong time. Oh well, no big.
Round two.
Gonna win that one because I didn't win the super. I'm fighting him again.
Round one. Fight. Final round. Fight.
That was a lag. I literally hit low medium four times, and it hit all four times. So we're just waiting for it to clear up. Yeah, he got me on the whirlwind.
Final round.
I'll tell you why I won that one, and that's because I had the EX armor.
You win.
Good games, Adamillus. A little laggy towards the end, but, you know, I said the reason we got that one is because I remembered that, Elbow has armor, so he was able to put the first one go into a super animation, but the second hit still came.
Ready. Fight.
warmed up. Hyper fire!
Looks like you could use more training.
Pretty close, ladies and gentlemen. It's hopefully six more stages.
Ready.
You could use more training.
All right, final four stages. It's always going to be probably the worst out of all of them.
Ready. Fight.
Alright, guys.
Game over.
I'm gonna take a quick break here. I'm gonna grab another slice of pizza, and then I will be back with some Transformers. So, give me one sec.